Well, if you're into rock gardening or you've got a patio with some cracks and crevices, you might want to consider growing some ground covers. Angelo, how are you, sir?
Hi, Mark.
Ground covers have come a long way. They're pretty versatile now.
Well, you're not kidding. Just about anything you can possibly imagine.
Sure.
Look at some of these thymes.
This is thyme. It's an herb, right?
You can. It actually is. You can actually plant this and walk on it anywhere.
Pretty tough.
Lamium.
Lamium, that's beautiful.
Beautiful. All the different ajugas, different colors.
Like the leaf color here.
Yeah, and of course, you know, the good old-fashioned myrtle.
This is what Grandma and Grandpa always had, and it's still versatile today.
All the new sedums. There's a huge selection of sedums.
These are all the same. This is sedum.
They're in the same family, but I said they have them anywhere from 2 inches in height all the way up to about 4, 5, 6 inches in height.
Now, how far will this spread?
It'll basically make one area just like a lawn. You can actually make a lawn out of
no
all this.
No kidding.
Fabulous. Of course, you know, it's Pacassandra.
Pacassandra, the old standby.
And, another variety of ajuga. But this is a very, very small sampling, Mark. The choices are endless for ground cover. So don't think you just have Pacassandra and myrtle and English ivy. The selection is endless.
And some of these will handle traffic, some of them are just to look at,
yes,
right?
Yes, and there's a lot of them, actually, okay, that will handle traffic. You can actually use it as a pathway.
All right, ground cover. It beats weeding. Thanks, Angelo.
Yes, it does. Thanks, Mark.